First to face Cheryl is 24-year-old student and mother of two, Rebecca Ferguson, from Anfield in Liverpool. Rebecca has grown as a performer throughout the competition.
She's blossomed. She's changed.
Yeah.
That is a reward.
The comments that the judges said have started to sink in, and I'm starting to believe in myself. People dream of this, and I stood in a line with thousands of people. I remember that line for hours, and they would dream to be where I am. So I'm going to give it my absolute all to get to the live shows. I think I've got a lot more to give, definitely.
So me and you haven't met properly yet.
I know.
I've watched your tapes and stuff, so
yeah.
I feel really happy to have you here, and it's lovely to meet you.
Thank you.
You would not believe your eyes. 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. 'Cause they'd fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I just stand and stare. I'd lie to make myself believe that planet Earth turns so low. Say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, 'cause everything is never as it seems. When I fall asleep.
Thank you.
Just like a star across my sky. Just like a
I love the tone of her voice.
Yeah, she has a voice like she's a superstar voice.
Hey, how was it?
I don't know.
Were you confident when you were stood there just in front of them?
I was confident.
I quite like that she's shy and as well and vulnerable. Like she, I don't know. It's quite a nice. It's a niceness about her.
It's a different approach. I'm timid, but I'm a hide behind my ability and her voice when she sings. It comes out, and she keeps looking down when she sings. But it's great because it means come into my world and listen to me sing. She's great.